just where we're at now is not good, and it's not getting any better. You have to choose to reject everything you're hearing and just start looking back through all the scrap and go, okay, how were we most benefited and what did that look like? Oh, it looks like taking on the most work possible, both of us doing that, being aware of it, and making a plan for who takes what responsibilities where, and using what we're best at to determine that. And I mean, now we're just getting into like the minutia of it, but I just think the whole like devouring mother thing, it's like, for men at least, that's the culture we're in, is like, we can literally not engage with, like, when has this ever existed? We can not engage with reality at all, have every biological need met, and not have to leave our house. How is that not, how does society get structured like that? There's not a devouring mother archetype.
And so you, and like, here's the thing is like, you think you're the man or whatever, even like you get to have whatever you want, but like you're in the belly of the whale. Like you're just devouring, you've been eaten. Like, you know what I mean? Like,
yeah.
Like you're like, I,